So here we go. So what I'm gonna do, this is the cooking the chicken liver, the adobo chicken liver. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to fry some garlic there. Okay. And then I'm just gonna put this on the side here. Then get the liver from the without the sauce. You know, something a little bit. Have to be careful so it's not gonna crumble. There's still kind of a hole when I'm gonna fry it. So I'm gonna be careful on stirring this or else, you know. I wanted to keep it cold, you know. So, keep it like that. A little bit right here. So, just a little bit. I'm frying it. Put a little bit of... I'm going to put my heat in medium time. It'll be fast a little bit. Then I'll just put a very tiny 1/4 teaspoon of the salsa. It's just for to darken it a little bit. Just for color. Make it and also it tastes delicious. And the way I kind of stir it, I have to be careful because I wanted to. Okay. Alright. I think that's good enough. And then I have to put this back the sauce. Mm-hmm. And then put a little bit of black pepper again. And that's it. Alright. I don't want it to overcook it. Because I know the chicken liver is really easy to cook. Alright. Easy to get cooked. Thank you for subscribing and like. See you on the next video. Take care.